That's in German. That's weird. By the way, this actually does have the Turkish case, but this might actually be the German disc it has inside. I'll still call it in the title a Turkish DVD though, because it still has a Turkish case. No copyright infringement intended for use content, law 107 United States of America. Do not take this video down. Do not.